folks, a week from this Thursday night in Chicago, it's the Survivor Series, where the million-dollar team meets my guest at this time, the Hulkamaniacs, including the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Demolition.
Spending a lot of money, brother. You know, he went out and put this multi-million dollar team together. And as he paid each man off the powers of pain in Zeus, he was paying them to do a service, brother. The difference between his team and our team is they're fighting for the money, and these Hulkamaniacs are loyal to the cause. We're on a roll, brother. We are as one. We think together, brother. Look at the Demolition. They get the tag team belts back with their momentum. With their steam, we're going to steal the energy and feed on it. Hulkamania is running wild, and all we have to do is feed the hunger that Jake and Damian still have.
And about it.
Exactly true. You look at these belts. You look at that belt. You don't buy them. You win them. You got to go out and fight, scratch, kick, and you got to bleed. But this is the championship. You don't buy it. You win it.
What about it, Smash?
Just like X says, you don't buy it. The reason why we're up here is because Hulk Hogan trusts us. Ken DiBiase, he didn't pay us. He looked us right in the eye, and he says, can you come and help me? And we said yes, because we trust you, and we're going to follow you. And powers of pain, we know all about you.
Take the Snake Roberts, you've got to be looking at Captain Ted DiBiase.
Looking at him. I go to sleep with that man on my mind every night. I wake up with him on my mind every night. And I'm sick and tired of having him on my mind. Now, Ted DiBiase, just like a man is dying of thirst, he must have water. Just like a dog is starving, he must be fed. Just like a child is crying, must have attention. I and we must have you.
Chomping at the bit.
Well, you know me, Gene. This isn't any other type of match, brother. This is a Survivor Series. And for five long years around the WWF, as a WWF champion, I've learned to survive, brother. But this is completely different, man. There are several ways to get rid of people. Jake the Snake has his own way to get rid of people. He wraps Damien around him till he hears that... the snap, crackle, pop, then he DDDs them all the way to the hospital. The Demolition, they've got their own brand of punishment. They know how to get rid of people. They pound them down and they demolish them. But as far as you go, multi-million dollar man, I want to give the powers of pain, I want to give you, multi-million dollar man, a dose of the strongest force in the universe. And when all is said and done, with my team all intact, I'm going to clear them aside, and I can't wait to get my hands on that human wrecking machine, Zeus. What's it gonna